It's day six, and we are back at Wharram the Street, near the information board, ready to set out for West Heslerton Brow.
The addition of La Street to the name of the village indicates that it's on a Roman road.
Could easily have missed this gate into the woods. Land of broad beans. Big point hidden in the woods. Nice spot for a break in the mid-morning. This is the view from the seat. J.T. Clarkson's seat with a lovely view.
Winteringham was mentioned in the 11th century Domesday Book as being worth £2 and belonging to Ranulf de Mortimer, who also owned lands in Herefordshire and Shropshire. St. Peter's Church in Winteringham was built between the 12th and 15th centuries. It was declared redundant in 2004 and is maintained by the Church's Conservation Trust. Enclosure Rights is an artwork overlooking the Vale of Pickering. The work is part of an art project completed by John Easterby, drawing strongly on the archaeological importance of the area.
View over the Vale of Pickering.
Hope you enjoyed the video and look out for the next one. Feel free to subscribe, like the video, and to add a comment.